Yes, I am.
Three, two, one. Okay. Hi, everyone. I'm Jesse.
And I'm Wiley.
And we're here at Logan House for week one of our Swing Basics series. So we started just with footwork today on a six-count basic. We did our rock step, me going back on my right foot. So we'll do that again. We just go rock step. And then we have two triple steps. Triple step, triple step. And we just repeat that basic over and over again. Rock step. Making sure our feet are offset from each other, and we just do our same basic. Rock, step, triple, triple.
And rock stepping straight back, not crossing our legs, just going straight back.
Cool. Then we did a send out to open, so it looks like this. Rock, step, triple, step, triple, step. Show it from the other side. Rock, step, triple, step, triple, step. So really thinking leaders about leading with your body, going with her on the first triple step and then away on the second one. And we did a bring it. Rock step, triple step, triple step. Again.
Rock, giving step, that momentum.
Triple step, triple step.
I move forward to catch the follower and then I move backward with the follower's momentum.
Yep, and then we just kind of played around with mixing those up to music. And then we added a little rock step pop. Rock step. And you can do a mess around here, you can do some packing, or you can do both. Don't do them both.
Yeah.
So just dancing in and out of that, a rock step, pop, boom, ba, boom, ba. And then Wiley has a nice little prep step, which he talked about, getting onto his right foot.
And rock step.
Which helps me get on the correct foot. Because it shifts our weight over a little bit and it helps create a little bit of stretch away from each other before we leave that rock step. That was it, right?
That was it.
Okay.
You can combine those things in any number of ways to dance for a whole song. It doesn't have to be any specific order.
And yeah. We'll see you next week.
Thank you.
Thanks.